Good morning, dear students. I am your English teacher, Asmita Kesi from Joint School Family. And from today, we are going to learn English from home by taking virtual class by staying safe at our own home. So from today, I'm going to take your English class. So before starting our class, let me first of all introduce you with our English book. And our English book is Sangam's Paragon English Reader 1. Yes, from this session, we are going to read from our Sangam's Paragon English Reader 1. And in our very first day, we are in our very first day, day 1 of our class. I am going to teach you Unit 1 about me and my family. Me and my family. Me and my family. Mera mero parivar. Yes, family means parivar. Yes, and we all have family. There is no one in this world without family. Hami sabaiko parivar huncha. Yes, the people who live in our house having blood relation is known as family. हामीसँग हाम्रो घरमा बस्ने हाम्रो रगतको नाता भएको सबै मानिसलाई हामी के भन्छौ त परिवार family. Yes, we have father, mother, brother, sister, grandfather, grandmother in our home who are known as our family. Yes, there are two types of family. Yes, family can be divided into two parts. Small family and joint family. Yes, family can be divided into two parts, small family and joint family. In small family, the number of family members are less. Manchiharu chai family members haru chai small family ma thorei huncha. Yes, there are only father, mother and children. Yes, in small family there are only father, mother and children. But whereas in joint family we have grandparents. Yes, grandparents means your grandfather, grandmother, your parents. Yes, father, mother, children, uncle, aunt, cousins. Yes, there are number of people, more number of people in joint family. Joint family ma chai parivarko sankhya dherai huncha. Yes, grandparents, their grandparents means your grandfather or grandmother. Hazur bua ya hazur ama. Parents means your father or mother. Children means bachcha haru. Yes, uncle, aunt, uncle, auntie. And cousins means son and daughter of your uncle and aunt. Timro काका र काकीको छोरा छोरीहरू. यस, सो फ्यामिली क्यान बी डिभाइडेड इन्टु टु टाइप्स. स्मल फ्यामिली वेयर नम्बर अफ फ्यामिली मेम्बर्स आर इन लेस नम्बर, एन्ड इन जोइन्ट फ्यामिली द नम्बर अफ फ्यामिली मेम्बर्स आर मोर. यस, सो इन आवर युनिट वान यु क्यान सी इन योर बुक, इन युनिट वान मी एन्ड माई फ्यामिली देयर अ पिक्चर इज गिभन इन दिस chapter. Yes, in page number 1, unit 1, you can see a picture of a family. Now we have to look at this picture and discuss about this picture. Number 1, look, discuss and say. How many people are there? Now we have to say the number of people that is shown in this picture. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 and 10. There are 10 members. Yes, how many members are there? How many peoples are there? There are 10 people. Yes, there are 10 people. Who do you think they are? Hazurharulai ke lagcha yo picture kasko ho ta? Yes, they are a family. This is a family and they are a joint family because number of members are more and there are grandparents, parents, uncle, aunt, children and cousins. So this is a joint family, a big family. Yes, so now today I have explained you about family and the types of family and why the family are called small family and joint family. So today I'm going to give you your home assignment related with your family. So all of you note this in your note copy and write down your homework for today. Your today's homework is to write, first of all write unit 1, me and my family, moro mero parivar in your copy, and then write your homework. Your homework for today is answer these questions. Yes, you have to write the answer of this question. Number 1 is how many members are there in your family? Yes, number 1 is how many members are there in your family? Hazurko parivar ma kati jana sadasya haru hununcha? Yes, and number 2 is which family do you have small or joint family? Which family do you have, small or joint family? Hazur ko family kasto khalko family ho, kasto khalko parivar ho, small family or a joint family? So these two questions, how many members are there in your family and which family do you have, small or joint family, is your home assignment for today. Please copy these two questions in your note copy and do it at your home. Okay students, only this much, these two questions for today, and I have explained you about me and my family and something about family. I hope you know. Now you have come to know about the family and its type. So I will continue my class in next day. Till then, stay home, stay safe, and keep learning. Thank you.